Here it says, the California Consumer Privacy Act, CCPA, goes into effect January 1, 2020. Learn how to manage your options for users in California. If you haven't taken action, in this video, I will help you guys how to fix this issue. Hello guys, thanks for joining me. My name is Chogyal and I am from Bhutan. If you are new to my channel, please consider subscribing. Okay guys, let's get started. Click here on track action. Oh, it's getting an error. But don't worry about this error. This is happening just because of ad blocker. So go to your browser extension and turn off the ad blocker. You can come back here on your notification and click on track action. Now you can see here the page is loading. According to CCPA terms, you are required to give the option to California residents whether to sell their personal information or not. Residents of California have the right to ask for their personal information stored by certain websites or companies. They also have the right to tell the companies to delete their personal information. You can click here to learn more about the California Consumer Privacy Act. If you choose don't restrict data processing, Google will continue to show personalized ads to eligible users in California. Personalized ads are ads showing based on the past behaviors of your site or app. If you choose restrict data processing, Google will show non-personalized ads to eligible users in California. Non-personalized ads are ads which will show based on the related content of your site or app. If you are choosing this option, don't restrict data processing, you must restrict your data processing at an ad level. So, click here to learn more. But for me, I am choosing the second option, restrict data processing, which will show non-personalized ads to the eligible users in California only. You don't have to worry much about your revenue. I felt this second option is the best one because we don't have to worry about CCPA at an ad level. So guys, you can choose the second option. This will come into effect by 12th December 2019. Now click on Save. Go to your AdSense homepage and click here on Dismiss. By now, your CCPA notification will disappear. How did you feel about this video? Please leave your comments below. Also, please don't forget to like, subscribe, share, or embed my videos. Thanks for watching and goodbye until next time.